item number bag. And considering that, you know, the character I play in the Dirty Picture is that of a dancer, I just thought it was a fantastic thing to wear. And I'm wearing, you know, I'm pretty much sporting the 80s look. This gives me the right excuse to be doing that, because I've been promoting the Dirty Picture all over with these big bold prints, big collared shirts, bell bottoms, and I love it. I don't know, at the moment I can only think like silk, so, you know, which is why I'm sporting the 80s look. I don't know what I would have done otherwise. Not really, but I think after working with Milan, who's really an enthusiast, I think I'm getting interested in the races.
मेरे ख्याल से जो घोड़ा जीता है उसका नाम है बोल्ड डांसर. तो कूलाला गाने की बोल्ड डांसर आपके सामने खड़ी है. अच्छा लगा, ये मिश्रण बहुत अच्छा लगा.
मैं मिलन से आज ही कह रही थी कि सभी जानते हैं डर्टी पिक्चर के बारे में और सभी कह रहे हैं कि बहुत उत्सुक है देखने के लिए. ये सुन के बहुत खुशी होती है. मैं 2 दिसंबर का वेट ही नहीं कर सकती. बस उम्मीद करती हूँ कि सब थिएटर्स पहुँच जाए. But I think it was, there was a certain amount of mental preparation to be completely uninhibited, and that too unapologetic about being uninhibited. So I think it was just about that, but I've enjoyed it, and I don't think if I can, I don't know if I can be coy anymore.